You might drop some things. How it looks like. Oh my gosh, please be very careful. It's for the palm trees. As shown here. Yes. So we're just, we'll see if the actual figures are gonna look like the ones here in the picture. Have a cow. Ta-da! The cloth from the back. Joseph. And a walking stick. Which you can actually take off if you want it. The clothes are very detailed and they look very nice. They're Mary. Her clothes are again very nice. And so well designed. Shepherd. He's carrying a sheep, which is very fluffy. Angel comes with a separate wing.
Set of wings.
Yeah, separate set of wings. And I think we have to glue it, because it doesn't click on.
Wow.
A donkey with a leash, Jesus, and his manger. Look at that. Wow. Come off. Okay. Next, we have these three kings. We have two sheep. This is the first one, very fluffy. That one is sitting down and this one like standing up. Very fluffy, I like it. This is the wooden crush. Very real. There's like sacks. So mommy's gonna be arranging the nativity set downstairs, so let's go and arrange it.
So we're thinking of putting the nativity set here, which is pretty stable. It's stable, but the problem is the mirror is hung too low, so we might have to remove the mirror for now and then find another place for it. Joseph. They already look cute. It's just
put the two sheep. One here. But Layla might reach for it. So we need to push it backwards. Just keep it safe from the baby. Here.
Yeah, that's good.
And other side. Here. So
first king is
like overall the characters are done like very nicely. Nicely dressed. Lots of details. Even inside.
Okay, the frankincense.
And if you open up, like, the clothes on the inside are like all done. It's got a sword hanging there.
Yeah. Oh, it's solid.
This must be the... So the other one must be the gold, and that must be the myrrh. Yeah.
Yeah. So we just put it here. Yeah, there would be okay. Or here in front.
Yeah.
So you could put it here, because we have plenty of space.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like it might have fallen out from here.
No, I think it's set upside down.
Yeah. Doesn't click in place, so we have to glue it.
Okay, and we get the super glue.
I'm not sure it's super glue. Oh yeah, super glue.
So the shape is gonna have to transform. I'd say it's pretty balanced.